1853, French were building roads into the Ohio River Valley. Then young Virginian George Washington was sent to tell the French to stop, we want the valley. The French just laughed and sent him home, so Washington built a fort in the valley, but the French sent him packing. Then 2,000 soldiers arrived from England with their bright red